Oh, missed it. Haha, that's awesome.
You've proven one thing! What a piece of shit you are!
This one's in better shape. Oh, no, it's not.
Who's there? Who's sneaking around?
You sure this is what you want?
Wrap
time left to crawl back to his hole.
Shows.
Our battles with the dead in those early days were vicious and exhausting. We had zero control, and the fiends were everywhere. If our community was going to survive and grow, we had to radically rethink our approach. Our home and the area immediately around it needed to be entirely within our control. With that in mind, and while I stood atop one of our rickety barricades, I looked to the skyline and saw the promised land. A silhouette against the purple and orange of God's dazzling canvas. 45 stories tall, calling to me. There is our new home, I thought. A place where we can flourish on our own terms. In 2 days, I had our entire community organized and ready to march. 48 desperate but motivated souls, prepared to abandon what we had worked so hard to secure for the hope of a brighter future. The journey was through hell itself. So thick with the dead, it took us 3 sleepless days and nights to travel just a single mile to the tower gates. But by God, we made it. Not one life lost. We did it as one determined heart, one determined soul. But as we stood there, gazing up at our future, filled with the hope of what it could become, we knew that the work was far from over. The tower was a tomb. Each floor of the 45 infested with the dead. One final challenge that we, the founders of our glorious community, were resolved to overcome by any means necessary.
Thank you.
Okay. Time to get out of here. I'm a glutton. Run, Jay. Run, Jay.
Took the last one. Don't let it happen again. Focus supply rate. Rampart. Bells ring early. Via Corolla. Bells ring late. Bywater.
Okay, let's... Okay, that doesn't look like it. Let's go. Travel to the rampart.